The last known isolated members of the Piripkura tribe, Paki and Tamandua, have been discovered in Brazil's Amazon rainforest. Their survival presents a complex challenge, with government agents attempting to locate them whilst respecting their isolation. The discovery stirs debates about conservation, indigenous rights, and the impact of deforestation.